strong at all. You don't understand. There's something I need to do, or the trials will have been in vain. There is a holy weapon hidden away. The Spear of Night. I have to claim it. Then use it to make a sacrifice in Lady Shah's inner sanctum. If I succeed, I'll become a Dark Justicia. Has been empty for years. The sacrifice can't be a simple mortal. More likely it's a monster. And we're well versed in dealing with those, aren't we? We need to get that spear. Supposedly it's in the library we saw before.
If death is soon to take Karlach, she should make fight vicious.
My faith will guide me.
Just check for anything useful.